Hi, my name is Wes on behalf of expertvillage.com, and in this video segment I'm going to give you some basic growing tips about how to grow Sarracenias. If you want to know more about carnivorous plants, you can visit us at equilibriocarnivorousplants.com. So probably the most important thing you want to focus on when you're growing Sarracenias is what particular Sarracenia you have and what region it grows in. That's important because you want to replicate as best you can the conditions of the region in which your plant grows if you're growing it in cultivation. For example, we have here a Sarracenia purpurea subspecies. We grow this plant year-round outside in New England, and it has no problem because it can withstand these cold winters here. Other plants, like this Sarracenia rubra or the Sarracenia flava, these grow in the southern United States, so they can't stand the harsh winters outside here. You have to bring these plants inside during the winter, and we're going to talk more about that later. All of these Sarracenia species need very poor soil conditions. We grow them all in some type of peat moss mixture or something like that. Also, another very common mistake is that people fertilize these plants. These plants, you really want to make sure absolutely never to fertilize these plants. Fertilizing them can kill them in a matter of days or weeks sometimes. Another thing that's common about all these Sarracenia species is that they need a lot of water. All of these pots are just absolutely soaking in water, you can see here. We grow them in standing water most of the time. Again, we're going to talk more about watering. But all Sarracenias grow in bog-like conditions. Some of them grow in sphagnum bogs, some of them grow in seepage bogs, some of them grow almost entirely in the water. So all of these Sarracenias need quite a bit of water. But again, just to reiterate what I said again, you really want to know what region these plants grow in so that you can replicate the conditions that they have in nature.